Hi, I'm Kevin Humphreys and I'm running for the Labour Party in Dublin South East. I first got elected in 1999 to Dublin City Council. In 2002, I was elected leader of the Labour Group on the City Council. Since then, I've had the experience of delivering difficult budgets while maintaining frontline services. I've been prepared to make the hard decisions to keep this city working. I hope you'll trust me with your number one vote on the 25th of February.